This is a drawing of WALSCHAERT'S locomotive valve gear drawn in AutoCAD. There are 16 images stacked one above another. And we can use a LISP routine to zoom up through the images to give the impression of movement. Zoom down through them. We can vary the LISP routine to give a better impression of movement and a more even motion. Forwards through to reverse. So all the routine is doing is flicking between images, giving the impression of movement. There you go.